And a change in bowling, Mitchell Marsh. And taken. What about the placement? George Bailey brought him in. Finch wasn't sure, and it went straight to him. And Marsh picks up his first wicket in World Cup cricket. Oh, field it. Brad Haddon. Into the deep. And out. Mitchell Stark cruising around on the boundary. And Mitch Marsh picks up his second wicket. Top edge, straight up. Haddon's coming back. And takes a good catch. Mitchell Marsh. That's three now for him.
Well, disconsolate, Joe Root.
Edge. Oh, good catch, Brad Haddon. That wouldn't have been easy. He'd have been looking to his right and then diving to his left, and he did it well. Oh, nicey bowl. She's lively enough. He's probably high 130s in pace. Oh, good catch.
What a good catch.
That's gone like a rocket. That's five wickets for Mitchell Marsh. Steve Smith has taken a beauty.
Amazing catch.
And Sean was there as well.